The idea of actually being naked with somebody new is and the baby boobs.
If you don't like them, I have the best doctor in the world.
Touch
up. Oh, my God.
Right?
Debuting on Bravo tomorrow night, The Saucy Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce is a very sturdy first original step into the scripted world for the female-focused channel of Real Housewives and Watch What Happens Live. Developed by Marti Noxon, who's the EP and wrote the pilot, and based on the best-selling series of the same name by Vicky Ovin, Girlfriend's Guide has a bit of the feel of Sex and the City and the look of the L Word. And I mean that in a good way.
I want you out today, now.
As long as you get to cavort with a married man at school.
Oh, whatever. With a whole whatever.
Led by former House star Lisa Edelstein as Abby, a best-selling author of How You Can Have It All books, who has to publicly face up to the fact that she has lost a lot of it all. The show's depiction of the sexual politics of middle-aged, upper-middle-class L.A. reveals a world where the women, or at least most of them, have the power, or at least the career and the money. It, of course, always comes at a cost. Marriage and self-confidence being the most notable victims. Besides a middle finger marketing campaign that generated some controversy, there's nothing particularly original about Girlfriend's Guide. But there actually doesn't have to be. From its premise to its execution, the show is solid and achieves its goal of bringing Bravo unembarrassingly into the primetime scripted world. The real surprise of Girlfriend's Guide is also the biggest disappointment. Or rather, it will be. In the role that her talent has been waiting for, Janeane Garofalo plays a pit bull of a friend to Abby, a tough entertainment lawyer by profession. In fact, in all things on the show, Garofalo's character plays hard to hurt, and sometimes that has unanticipated consequences, both for herself and others. Garofalo owns the show when she is on screen, which makes the fact that she is being phased out of the series all the more a loss. One that Bravo and Girlfriend's Guide will find hard to get past, I'm sure. However, that's to come. And right now, if you really want to get real with Bravo, Girlfriend's Guide to Divorce is well worth shacking up with. I'm Dominic Patten for Deadline Hollywood.